still feel the way you want me when you hold me. I can still hear the words you whispered when you told me. I can stay right here forever in your arms.
I'm just happy. Take you, Diane.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
And good times and bad. And sickness and health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Cause I'm keeping you forever and for always. We will be together all of our days.
Giuseppe, take this ring. I will sign with my love. Infidelity. In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I can still hear it beat for every time you kiss me. And when we're apart.
As for figuring out the male species, it seems that Diane finally has. Little did Joe know that during that break from class at Ock at a nearby Dunkin' Donuts, where Diane proceeded to drink her coffee with her pinky finger in the air, almost ruining the relationship before it even started, he had met his soulmate. Years later, they are still inseparable, even more in love, and about to begin this amazing next chapter of their lives together. Diane, I'm so happy you'd be able to spend the rest of your many days with Joe, your perfect match, your 1-4-3. May we all raise our glass for a toast. Pinkies out, everybody, to Joe and Diane. And I was happy.
I wish you guys the best of luck. Diane, you're in good hands. Guaranteed to make you happy for the rest of your life. You can't choose anybody better. And I know you guys will be happy for a very long time.